Thank you. Right, hello? Right, okay, so this is actually attempt number two. Get on the lift. I should do it this time. Well, we can't get on the lift because it's not lowered. Right, get on the lift. We've nearly done it. So far we're doing alright. We've got 6 out of 10. I'm the bounty hunter because I can just walk up to Darth Vader and punch him in the face like this. It's easy, it's just as well. It's got more force kicking him. I could have done that. I love how R2-D2 just blocked the way, that would have been funny. Right, the rest of the things aren't too hard to get. There's 2 here. All you need to do is blast them. Now, normally you'd have to get those 2 things done. Easy way of doing it. Do that, do that. Do that. Fly away. Go in there. That, in theory, should let you in. Go. I think that was a bit glitchy. But made it. And then just fly away. Do this. Do this. Go here. Wait for the lift. This, fly over Vader. See, if he had those like flying kicks, the Jedi would have won a lot easier. The Jedi would have been like, oh, I got you, Darth, bam, 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 and those laser guns instead of lightsabers would have been a lot faster. The film might have been a lot more boring, but you know. Use the Force, young Anakin. Nah, let's use his laser gun. He dead. Yeah, it doesn't quite have such a ring to it, does it? But anyway, that is that. So that now, Cloud City Trap is done and dusted. I'm not sure what I've got. I've still got to get 2 in a true Jedi on that. Have I got to do anything else? That's done. That's done. That I've got to get a true Jedi. Oh, I forgot about that. And there's that. But I've done quite well, I've not got too much to do. So I've got a little bit to do. I've got a bit on number 2 to do. 5's done and dusted. So I've got that to do on 6. That won't take me that long. That's not too hard of a level. And then I've got to get True Jedi on level 2. I might do the bonuses in the Super Story and then go back to those. To be honest. I might do the bonuses next. And then I'll do the True Jedi's and everything later on. Just so it's not too boring. So yeah, I'll see you for the bonuses. Bye for now.